I'm Monkey D. Luffy. And ever since I was a kid, the sea's been calling.
I think the One Piece live action will be very exciting for everyone to see your favorite characters and world come to life. And for people who don't know this story, they can experience it for the first time.
Stop talking and fight.
One Piece is the most popular pirate adventure manga around the world.
We're heading up to the Grand Line to find the ultimate treasure, the One Piece. And I will become King of the Pirates.
It's about adventure with our core group, the Straw Hats, this amazing found family.
We haven't sailed together for very long, but we've got each other's backs.
It's such an important story to chase after your dreams and stand up for what you think is right.
For this series, we wanted to bring the manga created by Oda-sensei into a new medium and to new audiences.
The original IP material is the thing that makes it so great, and all of us want to honor that.
Finding Luffy was such a journey because he is the center of the show. And in casting Inyaki, I think we really lucked out.
Monkey D. Luffy, he's a big dreamer. He's so cheerful and he loves adventure. I think we both share a lot of the same values.
In this world, Luffy has the ability to turn his body into rubber.
Gum gum! Win!
But his real power is his ability to inspire people.
If the path to what you want seems too easy, then you're on the wrong path.
One Piece is very much a stunt-driven show. Makenyu comes with a style of his own already, very well-versed at katana work.
Kind of got my own thing going on.
I grew up with One Piece, and Zoro has always been my favorite character.
Come on, tough guy, three swords!
It's an honor to be wearing those swords.
Ah, so that's where it goes.
Nami, obviously biased, is my favorite. She's the cool, calm, collected cat burglar of the group.
She's kind of like an older sister surrounded by a group of younger brothers.
Careful with that!
I don't work for you.
It's been truly amazing playing this role.
What's up? Fire back at them!
Or how about we sail away as fast as we can?
Usopp is the sniper. He's the storyteller in charge of keeping everyone's spirits up.
He does have a certain grace about him.
Jacob is such a goofy person. It's almost effortless for him to transition into Usopp.
Apologies, madam. I didn't see you there. Perhaps you'd like something sweet for someone sweet.
Sanji is my favorite of the Straw Hats. He's a chef and cares very much about people.
Playing Sanji, I had to learn how to cook and fight. And I was like, this is going to be fun.
Oda-san has created this entire world that is so special and so unique. I think when the show airs, it'll be nothing like you've ever seen.
Maybe we should skip right to the finale.
I hope existing One Piece fans see the love that went into this. Oda-sensei and his team have been with us the entire time. That collaboration has birthed something really special.
Now we're talking.
The spirit of One Piece is so strong in this.
I've always been a pirate.
We're all putting our heart and passion into this. I'm really proud of what we've done.
We're bringing the best parts of the manga to life.
Nothing's gonna stand in our way! Hey!